Tennis now, and Kenton's Claire Oates, the only local player still alive in the district tournament. Top three players in Division III moving on to next week's slate meet in Columbus. So the Wildcat Junior with two chances today to get one win and make it to the big stage. Out to Bowling Green we go, and Oates taking on Port Clinton's Alyssa Krupp in the semifinals. This is her first match of the day. So winner gets a trip to state. Oates in the far court. Beautiful backhand lob. And Krupp's return goes wide. A lot of long rallies in this match. Both of these girls came to play. This point takes 30 shots before Oates ends it with a forehand winner down the line. And she likes that. Oates in the near court now. Backhand approach shot. You'll see it here. Gets a piece of the tape and goes down. A little help from the net never hurt anybody. Then the Kenton Jr. working both sides of the court. Comes up with the big forehand down the line. And that forehand was working for Oates today. Another nice forehand here off the Krupp backhand. And that's a winner. It took just under 3 hours, believe it or not, but Claire Oates wins this in three sets. What a great match. And she punches her ticket to state. She did fall in the district finals to Olivia Rohrbacher, but a great showing as the district runner-up, and we'll be out there covering her in Columbus next week.